could probably hear the roar of a truck in the background. And that is a truck, a flatbed, filled with roofing materials, and they are replacing the roofs in the entire neighborhood. And the fact that they're going to use different materials than usual brings to mind a kind of an interesting point in an economic downturn, and that is one of environmental ethics. Who decides who benefits most when the materials used to create or to replace a roof are environmentally positive? They went to a lot of trouble to make sure that these roofs are being replaced with materials that are not harmful to the environment. But it's more expensive, and so one could argue, well, that's really hard on the homeowners association. Why not just go with the cheapest, even though maybe it's not as great for the environment? And the other question is that which matters more, the overall sustainability of the environment or people who, if they don't have jobs, basically won't have any kind of long-term view anyway, because in the long run, we're not here. In the short run, we have to figure out how to survive. The other thing about the issue of the replacing the roofs in an economic downturn is that of the overall replacement cost and the frequency with which things have to be replaced. It's another issue that one has to take into consideration. It's very interesting because when we are in dire economic straits, the environmental ethics equations suddenly shift, and the environmentally responsible might seem like a luxury, but as we know, you pay more in the long run if you disregard the environment right now. So just things to think about, and the key for the day is to focus on environmental ethics.